teachers were serious about the business of teaching. Maybe they hadn't been taught much, but they sure gave you everything they had. They knew about the dearth of equipment and how we had to make many things. And when we had a play at school closing for those who had excelled to be in, we made our own props and everything. There was no other place to get them. So teachers were strong, and they insisted upon excellence. And when you knew you had a good teacher, and a child always knows whether you're a good teacher or not, believe me, you know, because even in my life, I've taught at Blayton Business College, and I taught at Morris Brown College. So students know when you care. They know when you really want to teach and when you're excited about teaching. So we had teachers like that. One, my math teacher, was a man by the name of Daniel Perry, and he just taught me so many things. He exempted me from my algebra class. I hate that because I've always found no favor with algebra. But he felt that I would get my lesson no matter what, but I still needed the instruction. You understand what I'm saying? I could read well, but you know, you need more than reading. You need someone to absolutely teach you, show you. So I remember him as a strong teacher. The man for whom football field is named, B.T. Harvey, his daughter taught me. She was from Spelman. I thought she was an excellent teacher. And she was real nice, and we used to give her a bad time. But she was really good at what she did. And Mrs. Pierce, her name was Naomi Harris Pierce, who grew up in Waycross, came to Spelman, came back home and worked at Center High School. She was one of my teachers. She really made me really want to go to college, even without money. She made it sound so wonderful that I wanted to go. And she's a Spelman woman. Also, a woman by the name of Helen Thomas, I think, influenced me more than anybody else. She was always well-dressed. She was a Spelman lady, and she was our English teacher. And she and Naomi were the people who would be our sponsors, I guess you call them now, in the plays. They would teach us how to act, and all of the things that you learned about acting was taught by those two ladies in my school. There was also a chemistry teacher, I think. I don't know whether he's dead or not. He may be. But he was from here. And I was just joyful to be in his class because he taught us so much more than was in the book about chemistry. And he talked about how you could be a pre-med student. And they always told us we could come to the schools in Atlanta. They always encouraged you to go to college. I think my teachers influenced my life far beyond anything other than my mother and father.